First, I will show you how pre-nailed tack strip works, and then demonstrate how to fasten fabric to the outside back of a chair frame. This is a mock-up of applying tack strip. The chalk line is where we want the straight edge to be. Trim the fabric 1 inch beyond the line. Then place the edge of the tack strip next to the line. Next, poke the nails through the fabric, trying to keep any wrinkles out of the fabric. When the fabric is punched on all the nails, then turn the tack strip so the nails are pointing down. At this point, the edge of the fabric should be lined up with the chalk line. The metal tack strips have prongs. You punch the prongs through the fabric to fasten the fabric to the tack strip. They are 30 inches in length and can be cut shorter with tin snips. Trim the fabric to give you a 1 inch allowance beyond where the finished line will be. Fold the fabric back on itself and trim it to have a 1 inch allowance or overlap to work with. I find it easier to put the outside back fabric on a little larger than needed and trim the excess fabric off. You can cut the outside back fabric to the exact size with a 1 inch overlap on each side and put it on, but I find it easier to put the outside back fabric on a little larger than needed and then trim it. Also, at the top corner, trim off some of the excess fabric that might leave a bump under the finished corner. Here's a picture showing where to trim the excess fabric. To remove the excess fabric at the corner, fold the fabric back, and the blue line shows where I make the first cut to trim off the excess. The red line is where more excess fabric is cut off. Place the inside edge of the tack strip where you want the finished straight edge to be. Once you have the tack strip lined up, punch the nails through the fabric. You'll want to pull the fabric slightly towards the tack strip and at the same time slightly downward as you punch the nails through the fabric. Do this for every nail. This will eliminate wrinkles when the tack strip is hammered into place. Make sure the tack strip does not move while you are attaching the fabric. Keep the tack strip lined up where you want the finished straight line to be. Now the fabric is completely attached to the nails of the tack strip, the next step is to turn the tack strip so that the nails are facing down toward the frame of the chair. At this point, I use a regulator, which has a pointed end and a flat end, to tuck the fabric under at the top corner of the chair before I pound the tack strip in place. You could also do this with a pin. Now you are ready to fasten the fabric-covered tack strip to the frame. We are using a fabric-covered mallet and pounding the nails into the frame. This should leave a nice finished straight edge. Make sure you start at one end of the tack strip and work your way to the other end. I usually start at the top and work my way to the bottom. This will ensure you get no wrinkles. Now, make any final adjustments. Check the corner and tuck in any fabric with a regulator or pin if needed. Make a final check to see if any adjustments need to be made. I am feeling to see if the tack strip is flush with the frame of the chair. I found one spot that needed to be pounded down a little bit more. Using pre-nailed tack strips is one way of achieving a straight edge. Other ways are using cardboard tack strip and blind stitching, or using a product called ply grip or curvies.